nation, though you may find. Donald Trump has already started his attacks, calling Kamala, quote, nasty. It's no surprise. Is anyone surprised Donald Trump has a problem with a strong woman or strong women across the board?
The president's mismanagement of the pandemic has plunged us into the worst economic crisis since the Great Depression. And you cannot slip